Hi there, it's Angie Zimmerman, the Flower Diva. Head on over to flowerarranging101.tv and watch today where I show you how to buy or how to take store-bought orchid plants and dress them up into pots and add some decorative wood and some, in this case, raffia. You could use ribbon instead. But basically show you how to take a store-bought plant and dress it up. And you could use these in your home. You could use these as a gift. It's an especially great gift for somebody celebrating a birthday or an anniversary or somebody who's sick in the hospital, especially in the hospital because this takes very little room, requires very little care. And, you know, orchids are perceived as expensive, so it looks like an expensive gift as well. Okay, head on over, flowerarranging101.tv, where I show you how to take this from start to finish and present a beautiful gift.